everybody had a crush on you, if she had a crush on you then. And this is what she said.
I think about how sweet Keanu Reeves was and how handsome he was. It was hard. It was really, it was hard for me to like really be serious. Like he would look at me and I'd be like.
Did you all get together? Did you date him?
Never dated him.
Really?
There was just something about me that I guess he didn't like.
No. That's not true.
I think it's true.
No.
He never,
he was
never,
probably intimidated.
Not at all. Yeah. No, there's nothing to intimidate. I'm not that.
Yes, you are.
But but I think we're probably friends for that long because we didn't.
Yeah. Right. That. Did you know that she had a crush on you? No? Did you
She obviously didn't know I had a crush on her.
Oh, wow.
Very handsome and attractive, very dashing leading man.
She's a beautiful lady. She has a nice, such a wonderful energy about her and her and life. And she's just wherever she goes, she really gives and wants things to be. Springtime. So I don't know. I've enjoyed her company. And she's a really great actress too. Being like, you know, the complete damsel in distress.
Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. Is that what it was? Six?
I don't know.
But how good are those 6 seeds?
They're 6 seeds. I mean, nothing without you.
You just can't fall asleep.
It's true. You are nothing without us. I am nothing without you. So, I don't know if it's great to you, but with a moment like that, sometimes you just kind of.
If you ever forget how much you really mean to me. Every day
we've kept in touch and
who's in touch with you? Make it sound like you were so good.
You keep me from what we're made of. When we are called to help our friends.
Don't stop.
Why didn't he kiss me like that? You can't. Didn't speak. Not the drug. No. No, but there was like a. Each kiss is different. The speed kiss was perfect. That was great. But we'd gone to see, you know, your film and he just went after it.
Like you two were friends. I don't think you can force that.
You can. We have. The truth comes out.
Yeah. Remember, we're actors. We're liars.
Where is that not?
I think if you don't like someone.
I thought we were supposed to tell the truth.
I'm speaking.
I'm sorry.
But I like them. So you're together for a pretty long day today. Does anyone, you get any, do you know how to get on each other's nerves?
No.
Not at all.
You know, and then the first kind of kiss, that was the most memorable filming day for me.
Well.
Sandra?
Is that how I communicated with him when he would leave the country town? Was all through letters. And it forced me, I love writing letters, but I would sit down and write, and I'd see something that reminded me of him, send him some truffles
all
or
these
thoughts.
Years? And you have it forever, too.
I don't know, do you still have it?
Yes, I do.
Where is it?
The two letters?
Yes.
They're in a briefcase with some personal belongings, some letters that I have from the past.
Otherwise, it's not the way it's wrong. He does keep it. I just remember it's with the undershorts.
How long will I need you?
Long-term relationships.
Long distance, not long-term. Look at him, it's not funny. Look at him. Long-term relationships? I don't like him. I don't like him. Don't believe it. I've always wanted to do a love story, and I've never read one that moved me. me like this one did. And it just also requires the right person to love, and it's easy to love him. Your ghost star's giving you the shits?
Yeah.
Is that in diarrhea, or is that a turn? That's true. Maybe that's why he's not also looking at it. But I don't know, I just kind of feel like I need to, like, stalk him a little bit.
The crazy is that I don't have
you
anything
don't share.
To share.
No, you don't share. Like, you have plenty to share. Do you want me to share some of your stories?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
It's nice to be able to fall in love with such a great partner, and a friend, and a great actress.
Do a stage show and just travel.
Stars above you. He mentioned Sandy was like, oh, right.
And oh, her, yeah.
Yeah, which no, it was perfect.
Like in the film, the anticipation makes you want us all that more.
And wait, wow. And
try beat that one.
Wow.
Well, black leather pants.
I'll see my friends. A great movie, but alone.
Okay. Yes, you have to say something.
Love scene.
Yes,
love scene.
No, you enjoyed with me.
I enjoyed that. No, the second kiss. No, it's just. It's a big moment, you know, and it's there's a couple of things because there's movie kisses and then there's real life kiss and then there's kind of coming together with. Life kiss. And in this moment, I have to admit, I mean, if you see the film and you like the kiss, then I was directing. I was not taught, but I was. Sandy, don't I mean, I had the feeling.
Well, Sandy directed you.
Sandy directed.
Oh, okay.
As long as your father. I kind of wanted to go, and that was, you know, a big moment. And Sandra was just like, crap.
Oh, okay.
How long will I give to you? As long as I live through you.
I don't know, but I feel Keanu has had a kiss like this. And I said, as a woman, what would I want? Just don't let me speak anymore. Don't let there be any talking. I want, if it's been that long, just shut me up and take my face. And he did it. But I can dance.
This is the way it should be for lovers. it's not so good when you're on your own. I'm very sure this never happened to me before. I met you, and now I'm sure.
Do you guys are presenting together this evening. The last time we saw you together was for Speed about 10 years ago, and now you're working on the Lake House together. How's that going?
It was great, but yeah, we finished it, and it's coming out in June.
Still like each other. Have you kept in touch over the past 10 years, or was it just Speed and then the Lake House?
Yeah, no.
We've been here for a couple dinners. Dinners, hang out, you know, birthdays, bar mitzvahs. Remind you.
It wasn't enough. I mean, I'd like to have been in more scenes with him and worked with him more, but that maybe that just gives us a chance to do it again in something else, you know. But for this story, it was absolutely perfect, and I don't think I could have done this kind of story with anyone else. I mean, I know I couldn't have. This story means what it means to me because of him.
Yeah.
Well, I hope you never say that to me.
Hope you're that honest. I hope you always sound good.
Yeah. Well, after the audition for Speed, and I thought, here's a girl with gumption. Here's a girl, a feisty girl with a pretty young thing.
Showed up when you cried.
I sent him a lot of pictures of me in a bikini.
Yeah, right? Yeah. Well, it kind of goes